5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thunderbirds are go.
It's a beautiful day, isn't it, Sonny? Yes, Beretta, what shall I do? Line her up to the sun's altitude. We don't want to spoil our guests tonight, do we? No, I suppose not. Okay, lining up now. Lined up, sir.
Good!
And if this project is successful, we may be able to power the whole valley, and then perhaps the whole world. Yes. Anyway, so what shall I do now? Keep it below 200 RM. 200 RM. Right, it's below 200 RM. And definitely, if we don't keep it below 2 RM, there won't be very many happy visitors tonight, will there, sir? No, sir.
Our places tonight are all arranged, Parker. Very good, my lady. Which house are we staying in? That one over there. Ah, very luxury suite, I presume, Parker? Yes, my lady. Let's go, my lady.
Parker?
Yes, my lady.
Did you remember to bring the teapot?
Yes, my lady.
Parker, look. The telecast.
Yes, my lady.
Tonight, our little town at Mont Blanc will be powered by the solar panel dish on the top of the mountain. Now, our great moments. In 30 seconds, our town will be powered. 20, 15, 10,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, power!
And this is a success!
Very good, my lady. Yes, Parker, I agree. But now we must see what happens. I predict there will be a great disaster.
What did you say, Parker?
It will be a great disaster. The sun will have its revenge.
Oh, nonsense, Parker. It's all well and good.
If you say, my lady.
It's starting to rain. We better go inside, Parker.
Yes, my lady.
I've heard about these storms. They can get pretty violent.
Yes.
Will the capacitor hold up to it? I hope so, otherwise we'll be disappointing our guests tonight.
So the tower
power, it's been a hit!
Cut the power!
But sir, cut the power! What are we gonna do, sir?
Switch to the primary circuits, we'll get some light in here, shall we?
Yes, sir.
Right, I'm gonna go upstairs, or outside.
But sir, you can't!
Parker, look! The dish has been dislodged halfway down the mountain!
And tonight and tomorrow, my lady, when the sun comes out, it will beam down on the town and it will blow up. Or catch fire, really.
You're right, Parker. We must go up to the station. Get a taxi, would you?
Yes, my lady.
Professor, are you okay?
Yes, Lady Penelope. I was quite lucky, you know.
Yes, he was quite lucky. Got this one halfway down the mountainside.
We know, and when the sun rises tomorrow,
it will beam down on the town, and everyone will burn. What do we do?
We could call International Rescue.
What a brilliant idea. We can do it from up here.
No, I'll do it down in the hotel. It's got a better reception.
Okay, Lady Penelope. Thank you.